Killed, while eight fell into the hands of the Japanese, who subjected them to torture and starvation.
The best going to continue to bring that aircraft back around. We're going to get another few passes and get a really good look at this. And the Marines, I talked about them a minute ago. They were innovating and customizing the PBJs. John dropped the ball, dropped the bomb, so it hit the water, and then it would skip off the water surface into the side of the ship. In the field, crew chief started adding more 50 caliber machine.
And an H model had a 75 millimeter cannon. I encourage you to look closely at the nose of this aircraft as it comes from your right to your left. Take a look at the highly modified nose compared to a normal B-25. Now, there were 9 PBJ squadrons that made it overseas before the war ended. 26 were lost in combat and 19 were lost in action.
She's going to get positioned behind your left shoulder as you face the runway.
Okay, I like this one. Like,
symbol of America's nuclear triad during the Cold War. The airborne portion of that, most famously remembered, strategic air command standing 24 hour alert for decades during the Cold War. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left,
or very young,
B-52 from the 96 Bomb Squad.
Aerosol looks like white.